how do you block a YouTube channel from search? Right? You just don't want people to find it. How can you prevent people from finding it? Well, that's what we're going to talk about, and we're going to be talking about if that's actually the right thing to do. So we'll cover both. Okay, one of the channels that I produce is Noelle Randall's. So let's just open up her list of videos. She's got three of them that are scheduled. So these top three videos right here are not searchable. They're not available for the public, but they are scheduled. This one's scheduled for July 4th. This one's scheduled for June 29th. This one's scheduled for June 24th. That's when they go public, and they're available from search traffic, suggested traffic, browse traffic, external traffic, email links, and whatnot. Now, if I were to go in, let me just show you this one. This is how to make millions with Airbnb is the title of this video. If I go in here to edit, and I'm going to be really careful because this is a video that's actually scheduled to go live. But if I, right here when it says scheduled, I can come in here and I'm going to change it. Instead of having it scheduled here, I'm going to come up here. And if I come down here and I hit done and then I hit save, it'll change this. But right here, notice that there's several options. There's private. If you set a video to private, that means only people who have login access on YouTube to this channel will be able to see the video. So that's the most secure. I would have access to it. Noelle would have access to it. Some of my editing team and some of her team, we're the only ones that would have access to it. Another option is unlisted. If I set it to unlisted, then only people with the specific link. Now you see this link right here, it says u2.b/ and a whole string of characters. Only people who have that exact link would be able to find it. So it doesn't get indexed in the YouTube search engine or the Google search engine. No one can find this video with search if it's on private or unlisted. This is a new one right here. It's fairly new. It's called Members Only. And that's for people that are paying to be a member of my YouTube channel. I can make videos just for members. I've actually never tried it because it's that new and it's just not something I've tried. So if you select it for public, that means that it is for the public. They don't need to know the link. They can go to your YouTube channel and see it in your list of videos, but they can also search for it. And if the topic, if your video matches what they're searching for, then they will find it in the search engine. Now, I just have to ask the question, why do you not want videos to show up in search if it's internal use only? That makes sense. Set it to unlisted or set it to private. Now, I've built my business, I've built my entire company around taking advantage of YouTube search because there are people that are searching for you that would love to hire you if they knew that you existed. Okay, and just to break that down, there are people going to Google and YouTube and they're typing in questions that you have the answer for. All right, let me show you actually how this works. This video is not public yet and I'm not gonna save the changes that I just made. So you see it's still scheduled here, but let me come to her analytics and I'll show you some of these videos that have been live for a while. So look at this title, how to remove hard inquiries in less than 24 hours. That's a really specific question, and I want to copy that title. Let me open it up in a new tab for just a second.
How to remove hard
inquiries. Pause that video. I just want to copy this title and tell you what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to sign out of Noelle's channel. I'm going to go over to a parenting channel. So let me show you Nicolene Peck's channel. Okay, and we'll just go to YouTube, signed in as Nicolene. And then I'm going to paste that title that Noelle just made, how to remove hard inquiries in less than 24 hours. So if somebody has that question, maybe they've never heard of Noelle before, they go to Google or YouTube, they type in this question, look who's at the top. Isn't that awesome? So that is the power of the search engine. So when anyone says like, how can you make sure that your video doesn't show up in YouTube search? Like, I can answer that question, and I showed you how to do that, make it unlisted or make it private, but do they realize how powerful this is? This person had never heard of Noelle before. They type in this question, and now it's like, wow, that's the exact question that I just asked, and it appears at the top of YouTube. So somebody can come here and they can watch that video now and see. And guess what Noelle does? When you go to, you know, she answers that question. She teaches it. And when you go to the end of the video, notice these words right here. It says free checklist. Let me play this for you.
Okay, so I have created an actual checklist. This is a fast little cheat sheet for you guys.
Okay, so she offers this checklist for free.
There's a link in the description box below.
Okay, so she says there's a link in the description box below. She's actually got several different links here, and I don't know what it is. Does one say checklist? Maybe I need to keep listening. But check this out. Here's another thing that she commonly offers, Noelle's free book. So if I click on that, it goes to a page that I can put in my information. So her checklist is going to be the same. They put in some of the information. To get a free book, they need to enter their shipping information. To get a checklist, you really just need to enter your name and your email address. So we've talked about two things in this video, how to block a YouTube channel from search, but we've also talked about the value of search and how you can take advantage of that. That's my core area of expertise, and I've made an extensive training going into great detail. If that's of interest to you, this training is for free. Go to natesfreetraining.com and you'll learn the ins and outs of how to find those questions that people are asking that have consistent search volume, how to structure your video, and how to give that call to action, that invitation or that free gift at the end that turns them into a lead and starts that conversation so you can make money from your YouTube channel and make revenue in your business. natesfreetraining.com. I'll see you there.